first place, I must emphasize our conviction that the success of the April election is of crucial importance, not only for the establishment of democratic institutions in South Africa, but as a further step in consolidating democracy in the Southern African region as a whole. The positive impact of conducting a free and fair election in South Africa will reverberate around the globe. Your success is therefore an important foreign policy objective for the European Union.
Well, a real network of a few thousands of observers all over the country. And we hope that the real visibility of observers will be very helpful to not only to observe violence, but also to prevent or to stop it.
Elections have been free and fair, and that the result represents the will of the
dispersed throughout the country. We plan to observe the whole of the electoral process and not simply